Something to tell my mommy. I didn't want to go to school, want to stay at home. I wanted to play the fool and go out and roam. So I lie in my bed and I play in sick, sick, sick. But my mother said, get up and don't try that trick. You can have a broken leg,
you go into school.
You can cry and you can beg,
you go into school.
Belly ache,
you go into school.
It could be your hand that break,
you go into school.
She said school is a happy days. Missing school never fails. You need a good education as a proper foundation. So get up and hurry for you to be early. Go dress up fast to go to Miss Joseph class. You can have a broken leg,
you go into school.
Poverty, Michael, believe me, education must be priority. Hit the brass. You like it? My mind starts to wonder about the future without education. What would be my plan? I could not be a doctor, neither a lawyer, not a first class carpenter or land surveyor. But then I realized there must be no compromise. So I start dressing while mommy kept on saying, you can have a broken leg,
you go into school.
You can cry and you can beg,
you go into school.
You can have a belly. So get up and hurry for you to be early. Girl, dress up fast to go to Miss Joseph class. You can have a broken leg,
you go into school.
You can cry and you can beg,
you go into school.
So get out of poverty, Michael, believe me, education must be priority. Hit the iron. All of you students from secondary, please don't give your parents no stress and worry. They're keeping themselves behind to see about you. So you must make up your mind and help yourself too. So starting from today, take it what your mother say. If you vacillate, poverty will be your fate. You can have a broken leg,
you go into school.
Go to Miss Joseph class. You can have a broken leg,
you go into school.
You can cry and you can beg,
you go into school.
To get out of poverty, Michael, believe me, education must be priority. Hit it. Ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. People, we can do better now.